You are all here today because in some way or other, your parents fucked you. No. You're all here today because in some way or other, your parents fucked you up.
I just want to be an international DJ.
What's stopping you?
My dad.
You're scared of his approval?
Nah, he's stopping me, G. Like the other day, I was at the airport boarding a flight with the brothers to Belgium. And he just bolted in and grabbed me and dragged me out in front of all the Qantas staff. Threw me in the car and took me back to the farm. And then when I got home, I realised he had sold all my DJ decks.
And how did that make you feel, him selling your DJ decks?
Bad.
How bad? 1 to 10.
8.5.
Have you ever experienced a 10?
Yep. The day Avicii died.
Thank you, Royden. Skip! Stop! Lie down. Scream your parents' name.
Stop!
Stop! Get up. Jump. Run. Stop. Flap your arms like a bird. Higher. Higher. Stop. Scream your parents' name.
Murder!
Hold the space, Ella. Good. Keep breathing. Feet on the floor. Hold the space. All right, Greg, get in there. Closer. Closer. Jess, you too. Get in nice and close. All of you. Everyone. Find a space. Get right in there. Okay, Ella, keep holding your space. And the rest of you, I want you to bark like dogs. Come on, louder. Come on, hungry dogs in the pound. And we end the week.
Keep going. Keep going.
I want you to tell me a goal or a dream or something that you just thought of today. I don't really care. Mm-hmm. Just tell me something that you want.
Okay. I want to dance.
You want to dance? That's great. Okay, from here on in, the only words that I want to hear from you are, I want to dance.
Okay, okay.
No.
Oh, I want to dance.
Good. So, Greg, you want to dance?
I want to dance.
But you can't dance.
I want to dance.
You've got no rhythm.
I want to dance.
Aren't you better off getting a real job like your dad?
I want to dance.
I don't know. I wouldn't want a little dance boy hanging around my household.
I want to dance.
Very good. All right, does anyone else have anything to say to Greg?
Why do you want to dance?
I want to dance.
What a stupid thing to pick.
And you look like a mushroom, Greg, and mushrooms can't dance. So.
Come on,
I want to dance.
Look at your physique! You would never be able to
dance.
Get into his face.
You look like a dancer.
You are shit! There's no way! There's no way! There's no way!
Stop! I want you to grab hold of Greg, grab hold of his arms, his legs, his ankles, and hold him tight. Greg, I want you to keep using the words, I want to dance, but I want you to add some action with them, so you're trying to move. Understand? Mm-hmm. Okay. Go.
I want to dance. I want to dance. I want to dance. I want to dance. I want to dance.
But you can't dance. Can you, Greg?
I want to dance.
All right. Dance then. Let him go. Greg, get your phone. Speakers are over there. Plug it in. Let's see you dance. Come back. Time, one word. Understand? Go.
Out.
No.
Why?
Because?
Dumb.
Rules.
Fuck.
Swearing?
Please.
No.
Very good.
A daughter shouldn't have to block her own father on Instagram. Stop commenting on my friend's photos. Stop fake tanning. Please stop posting about F45.
Ella. I'm not coming out to visit you in the caravan park anymore. It's okay if you want to live there, but I've worked very hard to get out. From now on, if you want to see me, you can drive the caravan and park it in the city.
Anders.
Dad, I'm having an affair with an older woman, and that woman happens to be your new girlfriend, Patricia. My sincere apologies.
Connor.
I don't care what you think anymore. From now on, I'm gonna start being me. I am strong. I am invincible. I am Connor.
Greg.
Fuck you. Fuck you and fuck Auckland Grammar School.
Greta.
Mm.
Mum, I'm not going to ask you for space. I'm going to take it.
Royden. Don't freak out. Look, nothing has changed, all right? You just have to remember your training.
Oh, my God.
No, that's fucked, Jo.
Mrs. Pressburger, we didn't sign up for this.
Yes, you did.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes, you did.
We did.
This course is called Confronting Your Toxic Parent. You definitely signed up for
this.
Yeah,
but we came here to learn that, not to do it.
Are you listening to yourselves? This moment was always going to happen, yeah? Well, guess what? It's happening now.
Stupid.
Well, you know. Just mull it over.
No, I'm out too, Jo.
Look, sorry. Just mull it over.
This is sick.
Oh, come on,
I trusted you.
Don't make decisions when you're angry. Stupid.
So I've just been finding our relationship a little rocky at the moment.
Rocky?
Yeah, I'm finding you a little bit too needy.
Keep it about you, Grisha, about what you want.
Sorry. Excuse me, who are you? It says Jo Pressburger on this pamphlet, but it doesn't say Dr. Jo Pressburger or Jo Pressburger PhD. Do you have any qualification to be doing this kind of work?
No.
So not qualified to be doing this kind of work. Can you tell me where you found these kids? The ones that are all dressed like Smurfs crying in the car park right now? You're not a doctor. You're actually in the business of turning families against each other to make money. That's horrendous. I'm not going to play a part in that, so... Greta, if you want to confront me, you can do it at home, under my roof.
If you join the gym with
Grammar.
I know, and I'm thankful.
Look, but I said to you before, you're fine to go to Otago University and let it all hang out.
Graham, it's totally inappropriate.
You're being friendly to your friends.
Sending shirtless photos of
you. What is wrong with that?
Oh my God, Dad, that's weird.
I hope you'll learn something.
Oh,
me
You're
being friends
problem.
With your you friends.
Can't just stop. Greta, get off the bloody car.
Just...